Just currently on the highest aqueduct in the UK with an absolute sheer drop. But it's beautiful. We're living. It's that little rail holding us along. But the countryside here is amazing.